May I know your complete name, ma'am?
My name is Mrs. Shikha Agarwal.
Where do you live in Delhi?
I live in Patparganj.
How old is your child?
My child is 9 plus.
What were you looking for your child?
I was looking a good academic education. My child, when he comes out of school, then he should be a good citizen of India. And plus, I was looking for extracurricular activities, which I find that MET is one of the best schools which is holding a maximum number of extracurricular activities.
So, which all schools did you consider for your child?
I considered APJ, Noida and St. Columbus.
Apart from these schools, did you consider any other schools for your child?
No, I didn't consider any other school.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
I finally chose this MET International route, which my child is currently going to, and because I got the admission very smoothly, the very first point is, and the secondly is I'm quite satisfied with the admission procedure as well as the activities and the study wise, the school is one of the best.
How has your experience been with MET International School? I mean, what are the two things that you really liked about this school?
Throughout it has been very good up till now, and my child has really fared well in school, and he holds the first three positions in school, and extracurricular activities he is very good in it.
Are there any areas in MET International School that require some improvement according to you, ma'am?
I would like to suggest that the school should pay some more attention towards the sport activities. Where I find the school lacks in sport activities, they can keep some more good instructors in school and give some good education, good sport activities for the children.
Anything else with respect to this?
Thank you.
So how likely would you be to recommend MET International School to other parents as well? If I say on a scale from 1 to 5, 1 is for least recommendation, 5 is for highly recommendation.
5.
Thank you. Thank you so much, ma'am.